running out of places to hide.
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
I'm taking you down, Victor.
I do not fear death, nor do I revel in it, brother. But for some, I am told that it can be a relief. Tonight, one of us will find out if that is the truth.
We're up! The longer you stall, the more innocents die. I will fight you!
Thank you. MacCready, it's over.